And back here in Birmingham, the woman accused of murdering a 5-year-old has been officially indicted. Court records show a grand jury indicted Rickkia Allen for capital murder in the death of TJ Moore. Police say he was shot and killed, caught in the crossfire back in December when two family members started to fight.